We enter now the cross-disciplinary field of chemistry and medicine. And we had another giant in that area, luckily here, after World War II. Elmer Gayden entered Columbia at the end of World War II, and to tell you about what happened next is Professor Venkata Subrahmanyam.
A true Columbia institution, Elmer Gayden earned all his degrees in chemical engineering right here at Columbia, and then served on the faculty for nearly 25 years. Gayden had a profound impact on global health, starting with his PhD work in which he explored the effect of oxygen in the fermentation process that produced penicillin effectively. This work eventually led to the commercial large-scale production of antibiotics. With a passion for harnessing biological processes in the service of human needs, Gayden set the stage for the large-scale production and commercialization of drugs and other chemicals, and ushered in a new era in medicine in the 1950s. For his pioneering contributions, he's generally considered to be the father of biochemical engineering. Upon graduation from Columbia, he spent a year at Pfizer, but returned back to the faculty of chemical engineering and founded a new program in biochemical engineering. He continued his research breakthroughs, published widely, and founded the journal Biotechnology and Bioengineering, which continues to be a preeminent journal even today. So for his groundbreaking work, he was elected as a member of the National Academy of Engineering, was recognized with the Founders Award from the American Institute of Chemical Engineers, and then in 2009, he was honored with the Rust Prize, which is widely considered as the Nobel in Engineering. Today, Columbia engineers follow in Gayden's footsteps and continue to revolutionize various aspects of medicine and drug development. A pioneer in DNA sequencing and in the emerging field of precision medicine is my own colleague, Professor of Chemical Engineering, Qingwei Zhu.
Thank you, Venkat, for the introduction. Building on the foundation of chemical engineering established by Elmer Gayden, our research focused on the design synthesis of novel molecular tags for biomolecule labeling, biological labeling and imaging, and developing new DNA sequencing technologies. Using molecular engineering coupled with optical detection and nanotechnologies, researchers from our laboratory and collaborators have developed several generation DNA sequencing that allowed human genome to be decoded with high efficiency and low cost. From $1 billion per genome a decade ago in the cost of human genome project to roughly $1,000 per genome today. Two inventions from our laboratory and collaborators are highlighted in this slide. The first is the DNA sequencing by synthesis platform using cleavable fluorescent nucleotide reversible terminators. Using structure-based design, we engineered the building block of the DNA, creating four cleavable fluorescent reversible nucleotides. And these novel molecules are sufficient substrate of the DNA polymerase and allow DNA sequencing reaction to be performed during the polymerase reaction on the surface of a credit card sized chip, which contain roughly billions of different DNA molecules. Columbia University owns the fundamental patents for this technology, laying the foundation for the size of dollar genome. Recently, researchers from our laboratory and collaborators have developed a single molecule electronic DNA sequencing by synthesis approach using polymer tag nucleotides and nanopore detection. Shown here is the world's smallest DNA sequencer because it's nanometer in size. First, we attach a single protein molecule, a DNA polymerase, on top of the nanopore. Next, a single DNA template and primer from a complex with the DNA polymerase. And by adding the four polymer tagged nucleotides, DNA sequencing data produced in real time at single molecule level electronically by detecting the unique electrical current blocking signal produced by the four distinct polymers on the nucleotide. This technology has been licensed by Roche, the world's largest pharmaceutical and biotechnology companies, and we're aim to develop this approach into an iPhone-sized sequencer for wide application in biomedical research and clinical diagnosis. In summary, the DNA sequencing technologies originated at Columbia Engineering are driving the revolution in genomics, allowing human genome to be routinely decoded with high efficiency and low cost, providing comprehensive genetic information underlying health disorders to revolutionize medicine and healthcare.